Welcome back, Crazy Deals and Steals family. I have your CVS deals video that's for the deal starting April 19th, which is Sunday. We've got lots of freebies, lots of money makers, and some really, really cheap goodies that we could all use during this time of quarantine, right? We all need laundry soap, right? Because we're still wearing clothes. Well, at least I hope we're still wearing clothes and still washing our clothes. So we're going to get some cheap laundry soap. We're also going to be getting some hair items and some other really great things. Also, I want to remind you guys, 35% cash back on Fluz. Do not let your Fluz 35% offers expire. Okay, I just saw that Groupon popped up on there, which is super exciting because I personally buy all of my phone chargers on Groupon. Why? Because they're super cheap. Two, they come really quickly. And three, why would I not when I can get 35% cash back on Groupon through my Fluz app? Another really exciting thing is once you build up your Fluz balance, you can actually use that balance to pay your out-of-pocket when you use your Fluz. So like if I have $20 in my Fluz account and I'm going to use my 35% cash back voucher at Groupon, I can use that $20 balance to pay my out-of-pocket expense for Groupon and still get 35% cash back on that purchase, which is really, really great. I also want to let you guys know that I did talk to my Fluz rep today, and he is working, trying to get that connect back with CVS so that we can get 35% cash back at CVS. Again, something to do with the CVS computer system or something, he was telling me. So they're working on that. I've got my fingers crossed that that's coming back, because when it does, let me tell you, girl, your girl going to be rocking and rolling on Fluz, right? Also, don't forget about these entrepreneur bonuses. One of them is a $4,500 bonus. I need that. And the key to getting that is referring people. So once you use my link in the description box, you're going to get a link for yourself once you sign up for Fluz. And then you're going to use your link to refer people, your husband, your dad, your mom, your cousin, whoever, as long as they have a different debit card than you. You can sign them up under your link. And the trick to getting these big bonuses is you're signing someone up. After I sign you up, you're going to sign people up, and they're going to use their vouchers, their 35% cashback vouchers. That's the trick to getting these bonuses. You can read up all about it on the app. Also, don't forget to complete your sign-up process. It's super, super easy, and you're going to get an extra $5 back in your account immediately after you do that anyway. So, with you guys, we are rocking and rolling with Fluz right now. after you go to CVS, since we're all depressed about being in quarantine, after you run to CVS to get your goodies, if you decide you're going to, hit up Domino's or something, use your 35% cash back, or you could hit up Groupon online or whatever you want to do. Just don't let those expire, okay? All right, and now don't forget to follow us on Instagram, because we are still over there posting paper products deals that are online, cleaning deals. F Academy is posting other breakdowns for other stores that I can't get videos up for, so don't forget to follow us on Instagram and also hit that notification bell so that you don't miss any of our deals or haul videos. And remember, your CVS haul video will be coming super early Sunday morning before you guys even get up and head to the store like usual, okay? All right, now we're going to get into the CVS deals video. I've got 9 deals for you guys, the full breakdowns, and also a Google Doc in the description box if you need a printout to help guide you along the way. All right, crazy coupon family, deal number one is for the all laundry detergent 36 ounce or the 19 count power pack pods. They're on sale for $2.99. This is a super easy deal that would be great for you beginners. All we're going to use is a $1 all laundry detergent coupon from this weekend's $4.19 Retail Me Not coupon insert that you will find in this weekend's Sunday paper. Now, if you don't want to spend $4 or $5 on a newspaper at the gas station, at Walgreens, or at CVS, whatever, you can actually get your newspaper at most Dollar Trees. My Dollar Tree gets their Sunday papers on Monday, but there's quite a few Dollar Trees that do get them on Sunday. And the good thing about Dollar Tree is everything in there is a dollar. So you're only going to pay $1 for your Sunday paper. Okay, now this deal right here is for those of us that have a $3 off $12 oral care CRT for CVS. If you don't know what a CRT is, It's basically like a CVS coupon that you find on your CVS app or that will print at the red box machine in CVS or will print on the bottom of your receipts when you check out at CVS. There is more information about that in the Google Doc description, in this description below, in one of the Google Docs titled, I think it's Ins and Outs of CVS. If you are a new couponer, I would definitely print that off and read over that, put it in your coupon binder, take it with you to the store. It's just some basic information about how to coupon at CVS. So if you are one of the lucky ducklings with a $3 off 12 oral care CRT, we're going to grab two of the Colgate toothpaste. I put in here the Colgate Optic White because that is one of the choices. And then we're also going to grab two of the Select Crest toothpaste. The Crest toothpaste that is included with the deal, you're going to have to look at tags at the store. This is going to bring us up to $12.98. So we can use a $3 off $12 oral care CRT because we have reached $12 or more in oral care. We are also going to use two of the 50 cent Colgate toothpaste coupons in the 419 Smart Source insert, and then a $3 off two Crest toothpaste digital coupon that's going to pop up for us on Sunday. So we have $7 in coupons minus our $12.98 total. We're going to pay $5.98 out of pocket, but we're getting back $3 in extra care bucks for the Colgate. Each Colgate that you buy, you're going to get $1.50 extra care bucks back. And that is a limit of two, which means we can get two Colgates and get two sets of extra care bucks back. If you get three Colgates, you will only still get two sets of extra care bucks back because it is a limit of two. So we're getting $1.50 back for the Colgate twice and then a $3 extra care buck for the Crest. That means all four toothpastes are going to be completely free. And I apologize for the background noise, you guys. My dogs are driving me insane at the moment.
Guys, drop a comment below if your dogs are driving you nuts. Do you see what they're doing? They're chewing on Pooty Beaner's summer shirt. And look at all these blankets they threw all over the floor. Look at, what? Rock, what are you, you little stinky shootsy poops. Give me that shirt back, Margie Ann. Look at this. Yeah. By the way, I got this on clearance at Dollar General. Sorry. Got this on basket bin on clearance at Dollar General. Anyway, yeah, let me know in the comments if y'all's dogs are acting psychotic right now.
So this deal right here is for those of us that do not have a $3 off $12 oral care CRT. You can still get two Crest toothpaste, and for you, these are two items that will be a small moneymaker. So if you grab two of the Select Crest toothpaste on sale, two for $6, we're going to use a $3 off two Crest digital coupon that I mentioned will pop up for us on our digital accounts for CVS on Sunday. Also, if you have a 50 cent in-app Crest coupon, that means we've got $3.50 in coupons minus our total. We're going to pay $2.50 out of pocket, but we're going to get back a $3 extra care buck, making these both of these items a 50 cent moneymaker. CoverGirl is on promotion again this week. Not as great as we've seen in the last couple of weeks, but hey, if you wear CoverGirl, then you're still going to get some super cheap eyeliner with this deal. CoverGirl's on a spend $15 and get a $5 extra care buck. So at my store, the CoverGirl Perfect Point eyeliners are $7.59. If we grab two of those, we'll be at $15.18. We can use that 3 off 12 cosmetic CRT and also two of the $3 CoverGirl eye product coupons from that 4-5 Retail Me Not. So we've got nine in coupons minus our total. We're going to pay $6.18 out of pocket, but get back a $5 extra care buck, making these items just $1.18 total. Select Jergens products are also on a spend $12, get a $4 extra care buck, and we're going to make some money on these if you have the right CRTs. So if we grab two of the Jergens Ultra Healings for $7.59 each, we can use a $5 off two Jergens CRT. We can also use a $3.50 off $15 lotion CRT, and then two of the $1.50 Jergens coupons from the 4-5 Smart Source Sunday paper coupon insert. So all these coupons stacked with each other means we're only going to pay $3.68 out of pocket, but we're going to get back a $4 extra care buck. These items are going to end up being a 32 cent money maker. The L'Oreal Facial Care is on the same promotion that it was last week. Again, this week, spend $30, get a $10 extra care buck. So these are the same items I had in my scenario last week. The coupons are slightly different, though. We can grab one of the L'Oreal Age Perfect Golden Balm Hydra Nutrition, a $21.49 product before coupons, and then also one of the L'Oreal Age Perfect Nourishing Cream Cleansers for $7.99. This has put us close enough, 98% rule, close enough to that $30 mark that we will still get our extra care bucks as long as your store participates in that 98% rule. And that 98% rule just basically means if you're 98% towards your spend total for this deal, it would be $30, then you will not have an issue getting your extra care bucks back for that deal, okay? Some stores do not participate in this, but mine do, all right? So what we're going to do is use a $10 off 30 L'Oreal Care Facial Care or Cosmetic CRT. Yes, this coupon or CRT does exist. I got one last week. I used it last week. So these CRTs, these high value ones, 10 off 30, do exist. Also, we can stack on here a $6 L'Oreal Age Perfect Moisturizer CRT, a $4 L'Oreal Facial Care or Cosmetic CRT that everyone is getting on Sunday, and then two of the $2 L'Oreal Facial Care coupons. You're going to find one of those in the 4-5 Retail Me Not. They are a limit of one. So one will be from the 4-5 Retail Me Not, and then you're going to print one from inboxdollars.com. I talk about this a lot. If you don't know what inboxdollars.com is, it's basically a website that will pay you to print coupons and pay you when you use the coupons at the store. And all you have to do is sign up with your name, your email, and then you see right here at the top where it says coupons, you're just going to click right there and all the coupons that you would see on coupons.com will be here for you to print from this site. You're going to print them, you're going to get money put in your account. When you use them, you're going to get money put back into your Inbox Dollars account. So don't just print no coupons from coupons.com because you're not going to make any money off that. Go ahead and use inboxdollars.com. More information about that is in the description box below. So we have $24 in coupons minus our $29.48 total. Guess what, y'all? We're going to pay $5.48, but we're getting back a $10 extra care buck. These products are going to end up being a $4.52 moneymaker. And remember, that first product I talked about, the Golden Balm Hydra Nutrition, $21 before coupons, but we're going to be making money off buying them. $4.52 profit. This is fabulous. Okay, there is a spend $20 on select products and get a $5 extra care buck promotion. And y'all know I am the queen of the cheapest diaper deals in town, okay? I am the queen of utilizing our coupons, our CRTs, our extra bucks, and our rebate apps to get dirt cheap diapers. I'm talking like sometimes under a dollar for a pack. However, I wanted to include these Huggies in our spend 20, get five, but we don't have any Huggies coupons that I know of right now besides a $1 coupon that can be printed from bevatowels.com. If you guys know of other Huggies coupons, drop a comment below and let me know about this. I need to know so I can bring you guys a deal for these Huggies diapers because all the moms I know need diapers right now, right? Okay. So for right now, what we're going to do is grab two of the Tide Pods, 12 to 16 count. I always try and grab the 16 counts because why? There's more in there. And then also two of the Tide Liquids, 37 to 50 ounce. I try and grab the 50 ounces. Why? Because there's more in there and it's the same price. So all these items together bring us to $21.76. And you see that we have reached that $20 spend threshold. We're going to use a $1 Tide Pod CRT that's been popping up on our CVS accounts a lot lately. Also a $2 Tide Pods Digital, a $2 Tide Pods from the 329 P&G, and then the same thing for the liquid, a $2 for the Tide Liquid, that's a digital, and then a $2 Tide Liquid from that 329 P&G coupon insert. We've got 9 in coupons minus our total, $12.76 out of pocket, but we're getting back a $5 extra care buck. That means all four items will end up being $1.94 each. And you know, with these items, we are always shooting to save at least 50%, and we are definitely saving that because look, the items are on sale. Plus, we're saving even more off of that sale price using our coupon. So we've definitely hit 50% and then some for these Tide products. Okay, if we have a $3 off 12 hair care CRT, we're going to pair these two separate promotions together into one transaction. That's going to be two of the Swap Professional shampoos or conditioners, two for $6, and two of the Garnier Fructis or the Garnier Whole Blends shampoos or conditioners. Now, when you buy two of the Swap, you're going to get a $3 extra care buck. And when you buy two of the Garnier Fructis or the Garnier Whole Blends, you're also going to get a $3 extra care buck. So we've got $13 total in product. We're going to use that 3 off 12 hair care CRT. We're also going to be using a $1 Swap Professionals from the 419 Retail Me Not. We've got two of those that we can use. Then we're going to use a $1 Garnier Fructis or Garnier Whole Blends digital coupon. And I believe those are a limit of one. So we're also going to run back over to inboxdollars.com and print another dollar coupon for the Garnier Fructis or the Garnier Whole Blends, whichever one you prefer to use. I honestly hate Garnier Fructis. It makes my hair feel just dirty and yucky. So I prefer the Whole Blends, but whatever you prefer is what you can get. So we're going to pay $6 total, but we're getting back $6 in extra care bucks. So all these items are going to be free. Plus, they're going to end up being a moneymaker because guess what? On my Fetch Discovery page, it says that we're going to be getting 8 times the points back for Suave. And then there's Caress, Dove, Axes on there as well. You guys, I honestly don't know what this means, 8 times the points back. I'm not 100% sure, but I like it. Okay, so I'm pretty excited about this because normally for Suave on Fetch, without there being like a bonus offer on the Discovery page like you just saw, we would probably get, I don't know, like 75 points back, which is 75 cents. So are we getting 8 times that amount? I don't know, but if we do, that's a lot. Check your Fetch Discovery page for that offer. Do you have it? This is super, super exciting, I think, in my opinion anyway. If you don't have Fetch, go ahead and download it now. That information is right here and in the description box. It's completely free to use. And you're going to be getting points back for things that we're already buying anyway. And then you can cash those points in for gift cards for yourself, your kids, Teacher Appreciation Week, whatever you want to get your gift cards on. That's what you can do. I think I have like 350 some thousand Fetch points right now. So your girl got $350 worth of gift cards that she can cash in on whenever she feels like it. All right, you buy Kotex pads, liners, tampons. They're going to be on sale 2 for $8. And when you buy two, you're going to get a $2 extra care buck. So what I'm going to do is grab the tampons because we don't often get free tampons all the time, but we can always usually get free pads and liners. So I'm going to take advantage of this deal and get the tampons. And I'm going to use two of those $2 off one You Buy Kotex tampons coupons from this weekend's Smart Source insert. And then hopefully I'll have a $2 off two feminine care CRT I can stack with this. And after we pay $2 out of pocket, we're going to get $2 back. So that's going to make these tampons, both packs, completely free. These You Buy Kotex coupons, the $2 off one coupons, those are a pretty great value. Usually we'll see like a $1 coupon or maybe a $3 off two, but I don't see these $2 ones a lot, so make sure you utilize those. Plus, guess what? You Buy Kotex is partnered with Fetch as well. So even though we don't have a bonus offer for You Buy Kotex on my Fetch Discovery page, you might, but I don't, we're still going to be getting back extra points for buying You Buy Kotex on Fetch. So another reason to download Fetch, you've got multiple things right here that's going to give you a good amount of points back on your first Fetch receipt if you have not already downloaded this app. Okay, now that we have made it to this green screen, I appreciate each and every one of you that have made it all the way to the end. You guys are superstars today, and I appreciate you to the moon and back, okay? So right here on this green screen, you're going to see links for other videos on the Crazy Deals and Steals YouTube channel that you should definitely be watching. One of those is the Dollar General Saturday deals for April 18th. And then also, we've got the Walgreens deals video as well. Great transactions, great scenarios going on in both of these videos. Now, on your way out, don't forget to hit that like button. Pretty please, it helps more people come and join the family because YouTube will then promote my video within their algorithm. The more likes and comments I get, the better off we are, okay? Also, don't forget to subscribe, hit that notification bell, and I will talk to y'all later. Bye.